LifeStone Church, thank you so much for taking this time to join us in the middle of your day. We are making these midday worship times available to you so that as we have just started off the 21 days of prayer and fasting, our focus as a church is to take the focus off of ourselves, to take the attention off of ourselves, and to put it on God. So we just wanted to have this opportunity where we can come together as a church. No matter where you are, if you're at work, if you're at home, if you're in the car, if you're watching this another day, that you just have this opportunity, these few moments, to come together with us and just direct our attention back to God, to pause for a moment, to get our minds and our attention off of the things that might be happening in our day or happening in our week or where we want to go. And to really focus in on God and ask Him where He wants us to go and what He wants from us. So would you just, if you can, where you are, close your eyes. Just get rid of the distractions around you. Just put your attention on God. Jesus, we just ask you to come invade the offices, the homes, the cars. Come invade our hearts, God, in this time that we lift up our worship, our praise to you, our adoration to you, God. In these 21 days, we want our attention to be fully on you and where you want us to go. We surrender to you. We give it all to you. We run after your presence, God. Just meet each person where they are. Thank you, Jesus, for this time of worship.
So good, with every breath that I am made. goodness of God. I will sing of the goodness of God. Thank you, God. Sing of your faithfulness, Jesus.
Their crowns before the Lamb.
the glory.
You deserve the glory.
For you alone are worthy, God.
You deserve the glory.
All the praise, our adoration. Lift you up, Jesus. We love to sing your name, for you are worthy, God.
You are worthy of it all.
Jesus, we love you. Oh, how we love you. You are the one our hearts adore. And Jesus, we love you. Oh, how we love you. You are the one our hearts adore. Yes, we love Jesus, we love you. Oh, how we love you. Thank you for joining us for these few moments of worship and prayer. We just want to remind you that we have, for the next 3 Wednesdays, we have corporate time of prayer and worship here at the church from 7 to 8 p.m. There won't be childcare, there won't be cafe or anything. This is just a time for us to come together as a church family and just direct our attention back to God, to pray over our church, to pray over the vision, the plan that God has for us, and to just lay it all at His feet. So we just invite you to come for the next 3 Wednesdays. There won't be live stream, so make your way here if you can. It'll just be a time of encouragement, a time to just draw near and lift up our voice together as a church to worship Him. So we hope to see you tonight. Have a blessed rest of your afternoon.